Hello students, welcome back to how to present the board exam successfully. This is the third part. Now let's see, you are going to write the paper, you are going to present the paper now. Okay, now you are in the first page, page number one. There is a box given here, it's written question number and in Marathi also prashna kramanka aisa diya hai. This box must be filled by student in every page with the main question number. Don't write the sub question numbers there, but the main question number har box mein, har page mein aapne kya karne ka, main question number se isko fill up karne ka. Idhar likha hai question number, fir bhi koi bachcho log ka andar kya likhte hai, q1 already likha hai, you have to write just one like that. Okay, then this is choose the correct option. You can write the heading or fill in the blanks or whatever it may be. Okay, now it's the first question, fill in the blanks. Second, third, fourth, fifth. Fourth is over. Now you have to draw the line, then you have to cancel the unused space. Abhi aapko ek doubt aayega, kyun question title likhne ka, fill in the blanks, match the following, answer in one sentence, या गिव रीजन, वो क्यों लिखने का आपको एक डाउट आएगा. सर वो टाइम वेस्ट है ना, मेजोरिटी ऑफ द टीचर्स आपको बोलेगा वो लिखो मत, टाइम वेस्ट. नहीं, क्योंकि कभी मैं बहुत सारे टीचर को मिलकर बंबई पूरा जाकर पूछ रहा था, उन लोग के ये प्रॉब्लम फेसिंग करते हैं, सर ये कौन सा क्वेश्चन लिखा हम लोग समझा नहीं, ये गिव रीजन है क्या या शॉर्ट नोट्स है क्या, मेन क्वेश्चन नंबर लिखा नहीं, क्वेश्चन नंबर गलत. सो हम लोग को कंफ्यूजन और इरिटेशन हो रहे हैं ऐसा. अगर आप ऐसा fill in the blanks, या answer in one sentence, या choose the right option. So वो लिखेगा तो teachers always will be reminded that what type of question they are correcting. So उन लोगों का अच्छा ground मिल जाएगा. So that is why it is a good investment, not wastage of time. Write in short, fill in the blanks, give reason, answer in detail, map reading ऐसा short में लिखिए चलेगा. But लिखिए, by that you are always in a safe place. Second one is the question number. Many times students are writing the wrong question number. 1, 2, third मालूम नहीं, fourth मालूम है, but they are writing 3. Fourth question का जगह पे 3 ऐसा डालते हैं. So you have to be very careful when you are writing the question number. Another important thing is the question font style. अभी ये जो दिया है वो इंडो-न्यूमेरिक का है, कभी रोमन कैप या रोमन स्मॉल या इंग्लिश कैप या इंग्लिश स्मॉल, जो क्वेश्चन पेपर में जो स्टाइल दिया है सेम स्टाइल में सब्जेक्ट वाइज लिखने का. सपोज इंडो न्यूमेरिक दिया वो लिखिए, कुछ क्वेश्चन पेपर में रोमन कैप दिया वो लिखिए. डोंट राइट एवरी एग्जाम सम ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स दे आर डूइंग एवरी पेपर दे आर राइटिंग द रोमन कैप. नो, अकॉर्डिंग टू द सब्जेक्ट व्हाट इज देयर, इट्स गिवन इन द क्वेश्चन पेपर, दैट ओनली यू हैव टू राइट. ओके, सो प्लीज राइट द करेक्ट क्वेश्चन फॉन्ट स्टाइल. क्वेश्चन नंबर का फॉन्ट स्टाइल जो है वो फॉलो करो और हेडिंग लिखिए. नाउ व्हेन यू आर राइटिंग द फिल इन द ब्लैंक, सम मिस्टेक्स यू कैन डू दैट. फर्स्ट वन इज अंडरलाइनिंग द रॉन्ग प्लेस. फॉर एग्जांपल द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज मोस्ट ऑफ द ब्राजील इज कवर्ड बाय डैश, सो यू आर राइटिंग मोस्ट ऑफ द ब्राजील इज कवर्ड बाय हाईलैंड्स एंड यू आर अंडरलाइनिंग ब्राजील. ओके, सो ये पूरा इरिटेट होते चेक करने के टाइम. सेकंड वन इज अंडरलाइनिंग ऑन द लाइन, इसके वजह से हम लोग ढूंढना पड़ते, दिखते ही नहीं, सो इरिटेट होते. थर्ड वन इज अंडरलाइन कोई कोई करते ही नहीं, दैट इज अनदर प्रॉब्लम. फोर्थ वन इज मेकिंग ए बॉक्स. सो वंस आई आस्क योर स्टूडेंट सुपरवाइजिंग, अरे बॉक्स क्यों बनाते हैं सर, अगर आंसर भाग जाएगा तो. सो ऐसा पूरा आप लोग करो मत. एंड अनदर बैड हैबिट आई यूज टू टेल, यू आर राइटिंग हियर एंस 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 Ans. कभी आप लोग छोटा स्टैंडर्ड में था तभी टीचर्स आपको समझाने के लिए, बच्चों ये क्वेश्चन है, ये आंसर जो लिखा वो आंसर ऐसा समझाए आपको. यू आर इन 10th स्टैंडर्ड, मैच्योर्ड पीपल डोंट राइट आंसर, वी नो व्हाट इज द आंसर एंड वी नो हाउ टू करेक्ट दैट. सो दे आर ऑल वेस्टेज ऑफ टाइम राइटिंग आंसर 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 एंड ऑल. ओके, सो दीज स्मॉल थिंग्स यू हैव टू टेक केयर. नाउ अनदर इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग इज ऑल द अनयूज्ड स्पेस एंड पेजेस must be cancelled by the student from left to right. Every page you can notice some of the things I'm doing regularly. First one is filling the box with the main question number. Second one is writing the question titles. And third one is cancelling the unused space. Okay, now let's continue. Now this is question page number 2. I'm going to write the question number 2. Question number 2 is match the following in case. Okay, so I have written the match the following. Now you can have a doubt. Sir, piche itna jaga hai na, aap kyun idhar chalu nahi kiya? Always the new main question number should be started in new page only. Suppose a 1 mein a choose the right option or b match the following hai, to ab b idhar hi shuru kar sakta tha. But here in geography it's a main new unit, that is why I turn the page, I have written in the next page, that is a second. So I have written match the column. It's a good way of presentation. Write the title. It is not a wastage of time, but it's a good investment. Then A answer. Don't write A B because B is options. So you have to write A, then answer. So this is the way. Leave a line. Okay. Now do not draw lines in every, for example, specially objectives mein har answer ke baad mein line kicho mat, wastage of time aur pura line 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 nahi dikhega. Okay, second one is don't make table. You cannot make table for match the following. Once it is over, please draw a line, then cancel the space with blue pen. Okay, so what I want to say here is do not make any table for the match the following. Some students, they are writing like this also, question, answer and option also. You should not write, only question and answers. Okay, now I have cancelled. I have written the main question number in the box and I have cancelled the unused space and page. Now I am going to the next page. So question number 3. Question number 3 can be answered in one sentence or maybe true or false. Okay, so it can be anything, or choose the right option. It can be anything. Now I want to tell you something here. If somebody is asking you the question, should you write the extra questions? I know everything. I want to show everything in the question paper. Some students are like that. The problem is, you will try to attempt all the questions, including the options, but you may not get the time to finish the original answers. Understood? So, in what condition you can write the extra questions? Sir, mujhe confident nahi tha. Then you can write. That also continuously. Agar aap baat mein likhne wale, jaga chodkar, लिख के अगर टाइम नहीं मिलेगा तो वो जगह को कैंसिल करके दे दीजिए, नॉट इन द लास्ट पेज. लेकिन ऑब्जेक्टिव्स, मैप रीडिंग, आंसर इन वन सेंटेंस एंड मैप मार्किंग, इसमें ट्राई टू राइट ऑल, बिकॉज इधर आप लोगों को ज्यादा गलत करने का चांसेस है. एक में मार्क जाएगा तो भी दूसरा में मार्क मिलने का चांसेस है. सो इसमें आप लोग क्या कर सकते हैं, पूरा अटेम्प्ट कर सकते हैं. लेट अस सी हियर इज अ ट्रू और फॉल्स. सो फर्स्ट वन, the statement is false, so I mentioned the statement as false. Then I have written the right statement. Okay, so that also, if you write only false, then you'll get off mark only if you don't write the statement. So you have to write the statement also. Then the second, third, fourth. Third one is true, so I need not write anything there, just I have to write true. And fourth, now the fourth is over, draw a line and cancel the unused space. Okay, now you are in the fourth question. So immediately you write the box, the main question number. Then there are two, A and B. A is fill information in the map, means map marking. So here I did not write the map question. I have written answered in a separate map sheet. That's it. Don't write the map questions here. Okay. Then B, as it is a sub unit of the question, main question number 4, I have started here B. I did not go to the next page. So I have given the title, read the map and answer, or you can write a map reading. Any title you can give, but give the title. Without title, don't attempt. You are in a safe place. Now, so here when you are writing, some students, they are writing only the answer. They are losing off mark. The answer must be written in full sentence, and please underline the answer. So when we are checking that, our eyes will be attracted towards the underline one in the right answer, and it will be easy for checking. Okay, ye pura main iske liye kehta hu, aapne ek acha vatavaran bana kar dene ka jo check karne wale ko, aisa. Second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth. You have to write only four, but I attempted all, as I told, because here हम लोग गलत करने का chances है. So we don't want to take risk, so attempt all. Then I have drawn the line and I have cancelled the page. Okay. You may have a doubt, sir. Cancellation. Should we do with the pen or pencil? As far as my knowledge, experience is concerned, please cancel anything. One letter ho, yeah, one digit, yeah, one word or one sentence or one answer or one full entire page. Cancel with the pen for your safety. Now I am in the question number 5. Immediately I have written question number 5 in the box. Now I have given the question title. That is a give reason, because I want to be in a safe. I want to give a good environment to the character. Now, I don't know the question number 1, I don't know. But I know the question number 2. So I have written the question number 2. There are two ways of writing give reason. First one is writing the statement first, then you write the answer. Second one is, and after writing all the answers, hence blah blah blah. So that is the, if you ask me which is the best method, I will tell write the statement first. When you write the statement first, you are giving a clear idea to the character that what you are going to write. So first impression you are given that I am going to write this question, so the character will be in aware that what type of question you are written. Now 2-3 warnings I want to give here. The first one is, some students, they have written the point numbers in the left side of the margin. That is dangerous. If you write the point numbers in the left side of the printed margin, then it will be considered as a question number. So make this note carefully. All the question numbers must be written in the right side of the printed margin. I am insisting the word printed margin. Why? So far you have seen my presentation, you must be wondering, sir, इधर क्यों एक ही लाइन है? हम लोग जनरली इधर एक लाइन बनाते हैं, इधर एक लाइन बनाते हैं. टीचर ने बोला एज पर द बोर्ड रूल यू शुड नॉट मेक एनी एक्स्ट्रा मार्जिन. लेकिन आप लोग बनाया, इसके लिए हम लोग को उसके लिए माइनस मार्क नहीं देते. और एंड इट्स नॉट अ बिग क्राइम, ऐसा सोचकर हम लोग चेक करते, वी जस्ट इग्नोर, बट योर टाइम इज वेस्टेड. Because you may draw many lines, you will forget the printed margin, because anything will be finalized on the basis of the printed margin. So I have not made any extra margins. So make sure, if you want you can make, it's up to you, but suggestion don't make. So this is a printed margin, left side is for the question numbers and right side is for the point numbers. कोई कई बच्चे लोग क्या करते हैं, इधर एक लाइन खींचकर इसके अंदर पॉइंट लिखते हैं. इफ यू वांट यू कैन डू, बट नॉट सजेस्टेड. ओके, एंड डोंट राइट एंड्स एंड ऑल, यू जस्ट गो थ्रू, डोंट राइट द एरो मार्क्स. कोई कोई बच्चे लोग ऐसे एरो मार्क डालते हैं, कोई कोई बच्चे लोग ए बी सी डी, क्योंकि इफ व्हेन यू राइट द नंबर्स, ओके, यू आर गिविंग अ क्लियर आइडिया इमीडिएटली दैट हाउ मेनी पॉइंट्स यू आर रिटन. ओके, नाउ अनदर डेंजर. सो फर्स्ट डेंजर इज राइटिंग द point numbers in the left side of margin. Always remember, point number must be in the right side. Second warning ye hai, koi koi bachche log statement likha, ek line chhod diya, fir ek point likha, dusra line chhod diya. Leaving the lines between the points of the same answer is wrong. You can leave the lines in mathematical calculations, physics, yeah, chemistry equations and all. Okay, you can leave the lines while you are writing the letter writing in the languages. You can leave, or you are making the tree diagram and all, you can leave the lines. But when you are attempting question and answer in history or geography in science, do not leave lines between the points. Some students, they are leaving the lines between the subheadings of the same answer. Example, explain the physical divisions of India. So they are written here, the physical divisions of India. So here they are writing A, Himalayas. They are explaining in 5 sentences. Fir ek line chhod diya. B, North Indian Plain. Punch lines likha. Then C, Peninsular Plateau. That is also wrong. You should not leave the lines between the points of the same answer or between the subheadings of the same answer. You have to keep this in mind. Okay, this heading, I told write the heading first. This is not only for give reason but also of any type of questions. For example, explain the characteristics of Himalaya. then you write the heading characteristics of Himalaya, then you start writing. Or maybe explain the coastal region of Brazil. So you write the coastal region of Brazil, then you start writing. Okay, so मेरा कहने का मतलब ये है, कभी आप पहले टाइटल लिखते हैं, टीचर को अच्छी तरह से समझते ये बच्चा कौन सा क्वेश्चन अटेम्प्ट करता है. Okay, now, so I have finished my first, I drawn a line, then third one, I know the answer. So first I written the statement, then I written, I am going to write the answers, I written the answers, I never wrote ants, or I did not write the point numbers in the left side. So my, I had to write only two questions, so I attempted. Now I have drawn the line, then I have cancelled the unused space. So write and underline the statement before answering it. Second one is mention the point numbers in the right side of the printed margin. And third one is do not leave lines between the points or subheadings. Okay, now I'm in the next page. I written six. Six, there are two questions, A and B. A kya hote? You have to attempt three questions and you have to attempt the graph also. So 6 marks. B क्या होते हैं, the graph is given, you have to read the graph, then you have to answer. So ये दोनों में से you have to write any one, not any one, this or that. Okay, you have to write 6A या 6B, बाकी में any two, any three. So उसमें से हम लोग क्या करते हैं, best 2 marks, 3 marks को select करके हम लोग enter करते हैं. लेकिन इधर what you know, the best you attempt first. Okay, because पहला जो मार्क है वही मार्क एंट्री करेगा, क्योंकि दिस इज दिस आर दैट, नॉट एनी वन. इफ इट इज एनी वन, यू अटेम्प्टेड बोथ एंड विल चूज द बेस्ट मार्क, बट दिस इज एनी, दिस आर दैट. सो इफ यू नो द 6A बेस्ट, यू अटेम्प्ट दैट, और इफ यू नो द 6B बेस्ट, देन यू अटेम्प्ट दैट. फॉर योर नॉलेज आई अटेम्प्टेड द बोथ टू मेक यू अंडरस्टैंड. सो दिस इज 6A. सो आई हैव रिटन ड्रॉ डबल लाइन, सो आई हैव रिटन ड्रॉन ऑन अ separate graph sheet. I did not write the graph question here. Okay, then I went to the B, the graph reading. So graph reading, there are 3 questions. So first question I answered, this graph is a double line graph, then the second one, then the third one. Okay, and I underlined the answer. By that, it will be easy for the corrector. Then I have cancelled the unused space. Now I am in the next page. So as I told you, you have to attempt any one. Okay, 6A or 6B. For your knowledge, I have attempted the both. So 6B, I written the title, read the graph and answer the following. So these are the questions I answered. Okay, then I have drawn the line, then I have cancelled the unused space. Okay, now I am in the 7th question. Answer in detail, Aisa me heading diya. That's a way of presentation. The question is about explain the urbanization in India. So I have given the title, question number 1, I don't know. So I have written the second one, urbanization in India. So heading, when you give the heading first, you are making the teacher aware of that what question you are going to answer. Now, aapko yaad hai stencil leke jaane ka? Okay, if you use your stencil for the 4-mark question, the stencil carries 1 mark. The rest you are going to write for 3 marks. If you don't use a stencil, then all the 4 marks you have to write. Okay, so I had drawn India map. Then anything related to the urbanization in India, 2 places you can mark. So I have marked this. Delhi is, aapko malum hai, 80% urbanized. Goa is the most urbanized state. So I have drawn both and I have given the title. So this is to highlight that. So I have written the index also. Now I have started the answer. So while writing, I had to continue. So I went to the next page. Immediately I wrote the main question number again. Okay. Then I am writing all the things. Try to underline the important keywords. Keywords in the sense, not the full sentence, but the words, years or digits or places that you have to underline. Okay. Then you have to draw the line, then cancel the unused space. आपको एक doubt आ जाएगा, इतना जगह है क्यों दूसरा question इधर शुरू नहीं किया, क्योंकि इसमें map नहीं आएगा. So मैं क्या किया, उधर cancel करके मैं next question में गया. So next question again मैं 7 डाला. आप लोग नोटिस कर सकते हैं, दिस इज नॉट ओनली फॉर ज्योग्राफी बट एवरी सब्जेक्ट यू हैव टू फिल द बॉक्स विद द मेन क्वेश्चन नंबर. सो नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, क्वेश्चन इज अबाउट द कोस्ट ऑफ ब्राजील. सो आई हैव रिटन द टाइटल कोस्ट ऑफ ब्राजील and underline, then Brazil ka picture banaya. So anything related to the Brazil's coast. So I have mentioned the North Atlantic coast, then the East coast. Okay, both I have mentioned. I have shown in the index also. Okay, for your knowledge, I have highlighted here. Okay, then I answer the question. Now my question is over here. Okay, my question is over. My answer is over. Now I have cancelled page number 11. Okay, my exam is over now. Now, I have to cancel the unused other pages also. So, 11th cancel kiya me, 12th me aya cancel kiya, then 13th, then 14th, 15th, 16th, 17th, 18th, 19th and 20th. Pura cancel kiya. Now, आपका ग्राफ पेपर एंड मैप पेपर, आपका जो ग्राफ शीट है, मैप और ग्राफ, ये दोनों चार पेज का लीफ है. सो इधर देखिए पेज नंबर 1, दिस इज यू हैव टू फिल द डिटेल्स, वी विल सी इन द पीपीटी आल्सो, एंड हियर मैप विल बी देयर. सपोज ये साल ब्राजील है तो ब्राजील रहेगा, या इंडिया है तो इंडिया रहेगा. और ये आपका ग्राफ शीट है, और ये आपका लास्ट पेज, उसमें आपको ग्राफ का डिटेल लिखने का. सो इट्स अ 4 पेज लीफ. Okay, now, so look at here. Here you have to fill the details. As you filled, it's a specimen only. And first you will fill the supplement number. This is 1, map is the supplement number 1. Then the center, then your roll number, hall ticket dekar likhiye, in digit, in words, your signature, supervisor signature, subject social science 2, then geography, date, then language of answer English, then supplement number 1. Okay, then question paper set you don't have here. Okay, now you are in the uske baad mein carefully you have to stick the holograph sticker. Now this is how your map going to be, India or Brazil. Bachcho log idhar kya karte, question number galat karte. Ye pura printed hai, question number is printed here. And there is a column for symbol, there is a column for details, then marks, ये पूरा है. लेकिन बच्चों लोग क्या करते हैं, पहले पूरा क्वेश्चन पेपर में देकर एक एक जगह फिलअप करते हैं, फिर मन में जो नंबर आते हैं वो नंबर उधर लिखते हैं, और इधर भी उसका जो नंबर आते हैं उसमें फिलअप करते हैं. दिस इज रॉन्ग, दैट्स व्हाई यू आर लूजिंग द मार्क. यू हैव टू राइट द करेक्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर. सो इसे बचाने के लिए एक अच्छा आइडिया है, पहले क्या करने का, क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 इज अबाउट दिग्बोई ऑयल फील्ड. सो दिग्बोई मार्क कर दीजिए, उधर 1 लिखिए, तुरंत सिंबल्स में दिग्बोई लिखकर उधर लिखने के बाद में ही गो टू द सेकंड वन. सो दिस इज अ सेकंड वन, दैट्स अ ईस्ट कोस्टल प्लेन. ईस्ट कोस्टल प्लेन मार्क कर दीजिए, उधर 2 लिखिए, उसके बाद में एग्जैक्टली 2 को बात कॉलम में, 2 नंबर का कॉलम में आप ये लिखिए. और क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, ए टू हाईएस्ट पीक ऑफ इंडिया. ओके, देन लिखने के बाद में यू कम टू द 4th वन, देन 5th वन, then 6th one. You have to write any 4 only. लेकिन मैं बोला इसमें आपको 6 का 6 पूरा कर दीजिए, क्योंकि एक रॉन्ग हो एक तो भी दूसरा में करेक्ट हो सकते हैं. सो और एक एग्जाम्पल दिया मैं ब्राजील के लिए भी, सेम वे यू हैव टू मार्क. सो द फर्स्ट वन इज द ब्राजीलिया कैपिटल. सो पहले वो मार्क करो, नंबर लिखिए उधर, सेम इधर सिंबल देकर इधर लिखने के बाद में यू हैव टू गो टू द सेकेंड, देन 3rd, देन 4th, देन 5th, then 6. Please attempt all the questions here. Now graph sheet, the marks are divided in different ways. Title will be given different mark. Then scale, if you don't know anything, just you written the title and you are coming out, still you'll get the mark for that. Okay, some weightage is there. And this is of 6A. 6A mein 3 questions jo hai, wo hum log already pehle likha hai. Uska graph hai ye. So scale likhiye, some students 1 centimeter is equal to 10 unit, aisa nahi likhne ka. 1 centimeter is equal to 10%, or maybe 100 people, or 1000 rupees on y axis. So aisa mention karne ka. Okay, then symbols, here 2 factors are there, India and Brazil. So you have to give a different symbol for India and different symbol for Brazil. It's a line graph. So then you have to make the x axis, then y axis, then do all these things. Now your graph is perfect. ओके, एंड पीछे आप क्या करने का, ये जगह पे आपका ग्राफ क्वेश्चन का ये लिखने का है। ओके नाउ कैंसिल द अनयूज्ड स्पेस। नाउ सम स्टूडेंट्स दे यूज्ड टू राइट एनी कमेंट्स एन द एंड बेस्ट ऑफ लक, डोंट राइट सच काइंड ऑफ कमेंट्स। Okay, now you are coming again to the page number 1. Okay, you have to mention the number of supplements you have written here. So there is a column for that. It is printed 1 plus khali jagah hai aur is equal to diya. Wo khali jagah pe aap kya karne ka, 1 map and graph, they are considered as the 1 supplement. So 1 likhne ka, then you have to write 2. Okay, so this is your last thing you are doing. एंड इसके बाद में हाउ टू टाई द पेपर। सो जनरली स्टूडेंट्स क्या करते हैं, उन लोग ने ऐसा टाइट करके 1, 2, 3 ऐसा टाइट करते हैं एंड आउट ऑफ द 25 पेपर्स एटलीस्ट 2-3 पेपर्स वापस लूज होता ही है। सो द बेस्ट वे टू टाई योर पेपर इज द रिप नॉट, मतलब सुई में धागा डालने के बाद में आप ऐसा रख के एक ट्विस्ट करते हैं, दैट इज द बेस्ट नॉट। ओके, एक बार आप टाइट किया, यू कैन प्रैक्टिस एट होम। ओके, ऐसा रखे, ऐसा खींचेगा तो एक नॉट आते, एक बार टाइट किया नोबडी कैन ओपन, प्लस योर पेपर कैन बी ओपन वाइड। कुछ अगर आप ऐसा टाइट बांधा, अंदर क्या है मालूम नहीं पड़ेगा, इसलिए क्या करना पड़ेगा, ये दिस टाइप ऑफ नॉट यू कैन टाई, सो इट वोंट बी अनटाइड एट ऑल। ओके नाउ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग, समटाइम्स यू मे नॉट नोइंग एनी आंसर, but the thing is that don't leave any answer. अगर आपको बिल्कुल मालूम नहीं तो भी उसको छोड़ने का नहीं, कम से कम क्वेश्चन नंबर और क्वेश्चन लिखो और कुछ तो लिख कर आओ, क्योंकि हम लोग एक मौका देखते हैं किधर भी एक एक बच्चों को आधा मार्क ज्यादा दे सकते क्या। अगर आप बिल्कुल छोड़कर आया, you are not going to get any mark, especially objectives already options है उधर। Thank you for watching. I think this is very useful for you. And let's see in the fourth session. That will be the last session of this series. Thank you.